the best of British Tilly. And now, lords, ladies, Simon Cowles, let's meet the celebrities. Heat it!
This'll be good. I like impressions.
Loose women!
Hello! I'm Jenny Straight Poulter. That's right. There. The other day, my dentist said to me, Janet, what
good.
Big teeth you've got. I said, all the better for telling you to shut your blooming gob.
Well, hello, welcome back.
Hey!
Has got some fashion tips for Piers Morgan. It's a blue suit with two key accessories, gaffer tape for the mouth, and a paper bag for the head. That's great, isn't it? That's great. Listen, I am the JC, darling. Now, being near me is an SE, special experience vibe. So yo could get your GCSEs from the diva, baby. And hello, I'm Kirsty Allsop. Welcome to Kirsty's Vintage Homes. On today's show, I'm going to teach you how to make a cushion out of a cushion. All you're going to need is tie-dye, a car tire, 9 hours of your life that you can't get back. Then join me next week when I shall make my living from being posh, practical, and patronising. Yes, we're fair to see again. Here to ask you, please put Suzi through to the next round. It will be the best performance since I played Olivia Colman in The Crown. Thank you.
Brilliant. That's how you do it. Great impressions. I mean, absolutely hilarious.
Yeah, it's just so instantly funny. The act is really well thought out. You get straight to a great joke and you're on to the next one. And you're very likable too, because impressionists are often a bit weird, but you seem lovely.
I'm still a little bit strange.
That is great, and I think the perfect people to pick as well. So I can fault it. Well done.
Thanks.
We love it when people do impersonations. It was brilliant audition. Well done.
Thank you.
Amazing. All the impressions were fantastic. I mean, all of them were just spot on. I'm going to say yes.
I'm saying yes.
I'm saying yes.
I am going to say yes. You've got four yeses.